This quick video will show you how to use the Keep Awake extension. The Keep Awake extension is a great extension if you want your screen to stay on when you're using a Chromebook or a Chrome box. That maybe you have a Chrome box connected to a TV, and so while you're instructing, it helps keep the screen on instead of losing its signal. So you go to the Chrome Web Store, install Keep Awake extension. And then the extension you can see will appear on your bookmark bar up here. Right now my system is going to stay awake no matter how long I don't use the touchpad or the keyboard or mouse or anything else like that. But the screen may go to sleep on me, but I just need to toggle or touch the space bar or move the mouse and it'll wake up again. So that's the sunset. If I change it to the moon, that's the default settings. And the default settings, I'm not sure how long it is. It's like a minute or two, and then the screen will go to sleep. On your Chromebook, on a Chrome box connected to a TV, it actually loses the signal and makes you log back in. So that can be a real pain after a while. So if you're using a Chrome box connected to a TV, you definitely want to have the sunshine icon up. That means the screen will be kept on no matter how long you don't have any action. So you might have something displayed up on that screen and it won't go away. For Chromebooks, you probably don't want to use the sunshine just because you'll wear out the battery a lot faster, because one of the biggest power users is the screen on a Chromebook. So this may not be the best extension for students because their Chromebooks may end up running out of power if they use the sunshine icon with Keep Awake. Hopefully that helps. Have a great day.